for. To the hands of Cartwright. To Lewis, a steal. Cartwright to the rack. Rocks the rim. Up the right-handed jam. Myers Cartwright gets Pensley back up. Deflected. Back to UMBC. Cartwright, the strip, goes up and gets two. Great persistence for a pair. For Myers Cartwright, Pensley with 4:22-8. Rosen with three. In the lane. Kick out Cartwright. Far right corner. Count it for Myers Cartwright.
Still I came through it, platform, but I'm the blueprint, I'm like the map form. I dropped another classic, made Puff pass it. Nobody could touch Puff back when Puff had it. Wayne scorching, I'll applaud him if he keep going, pass the torch to him. 50 came through, like hurricanes do. I thought I finished his ass in Summer Jam 2. I had the Illmatic on bootleg. The shit was so hard, thought we was all dead. Wayne to the milli, 50 to the milli. Yay too, but what M did was silly. The white boy blossom, after Dre and Dawson. It's flowing renegade, fucking awesome. Applaud him. And you say New York City. Platform, platform, platform. Hey, and you say New York City, platform, platform, platform. Hey, Snoop Dogg did, Nelly came down, face mark kept the kettle for the H-Town.
We're here with Parker Cartwright, Loyola Guard, first team all tournament. Parker, you guys fell short in the championship, but still had a great tournament. How do you feel your Loyola Cubs performed?
Overall in the whole tournament, so, you know, we played good, but, you know, it's hard losing in modern day, considering we lost to them in the state champ, in the state second round. You know, it's tough, but the summer's all about, you know, getting better, working on your weaknesses, and then getting ready for the season, regular season. We'll see them down the road.
You know, working on your weaknesses, you got a pretty all-around complete game, but what have you been working on this offseason?
Better jump shot, you know. I can shoot, I just need the confidence. I mean, I showed that in this game and previous games that I can shoot. So I'm working on that. Everything else, I think it's fine.
You know, to be honest, to me, you remind me a lot of like a Steve Nash. Now, I don't know if you agree with that, but as a point guard, how do you try and run the offense?
I try to play, you know, up-tempo, but I always try to, you know, keep the team on the balance. And, you know, my style is up and down, but it's funny that you say I play like Steve Nash, because that's my favorite player. But, yeah, I play a little bit of both in the half court. I get up and down.
You know, you're really young. You're only a sophomore. But what's recruiting been like so far, and how's the process going for you?
You know, it's been kind of shallow right now. I mean, I've gotten letters. It's good. You know, I've heard from Arizona State, Washington, UCLA. But, you know, I just got to keep playing. I don't worry about recruitment right now.
You know, it's way too early for you to have a favorite or even worrying about this stuff, but what are you going to be looking for in a school when it comes down to it?
A family-oriented coach and the size of the school.
You know, they say little brothers are the best players. They're used to trying to beat their big bro. You able to beat Miles in one-on-one yet?
A couple of times, actually. Kai High Sports, your dreams are here.